Good morning, everyone. My name is Mahendra Parmar, and today I'm going to talk about this overview of T10KT and ESOS project. So T10KT stands for Train 10,000 Teachers Training Program, and ESOS is Educational Services on Outreach at Scale. My today's presentation is Scenario in Teaching Profession, how we started this T10KT program, the technologies and platform we used, and the achievements, and the blended MOOC methodologies we have done in this. So the current scenario in India in teaching profession is that there is increase in number of engineering colleges and students opting for engineering courses. But the problem is like there is shortage of qualified and experienced teachers. And also it was observed that not every college has that proper infrastructure which is required for the engineering courses. And due to this lack of access to good quality education, and there is a scarcity of opportunities for teachers from smaller regions. And because of this, students' motivation is low. The teacher salary, as there are number of engineering colleges are some more, so teachers like they are being paid less for their work. And we at IIT Bombay, we wanted to train them, so conventional way of teaching, training them was not possible, like calling all the teachers at IIT Bombay is physically not possible. So we have to come up with some idea. So we have used this ICT methodology through which we have trained the teachers. So in the first phase, we have started in 2009, where we have started with 1,000 teachers training program. In this phase, we have used EduSat facility. In this, like the remote centers, I should say the engineering institutes, they were connected through satellite. Not every institute could afford this. So we have came up with the other idea, which I'll talk in the later slides. So in first phase, we have done this 1,000 teachers training program. We had about 70 to 80 remote centers all across the country. In the second phase, from 78 remote center to now 512 remote centers, we have trained 10,000 teachers at one workshop. So this is what like we used to do from here. And in the second phase, IIT Kharagpur also joined this initiative, and IIT Bombay has conducted 28 workshops, and IIT Kharagpur has conducted 9 workshops, and we have trained about 160,000 teachers in this T10KT program. So the technology used, like I was talking about this EduSat, we have used this AVU platform. In this AVU, it is an audio video transmission, like the full form for AVU is Amrita Virtual Interactive Educational World. Since there is not a lot of cost involved in this, many remote centers or many engineering institute could become the remote center here. And we have like covered 32 states, states and union territory because of AVU facility. And the learning management system we have used is Moodle. Moodle has a limitation, like it cannot grow above 2500. So we have used this IIT Bombay X, which is developed on OpenEDX platform. And we have also created this management information system for the teachers, which I'll tell you in the later slide. And we have developed the registration web platform. So the methodology used is like, firstly, we have created the remote centers all across the country. We have asked the remote centers to nominate some representative from their remote centers. So whenever we plan for the workshop, we used to call their representative to IIT Bombay. And they used to being trained at IIT Bombay, and once they go back to their institute, then the larger workshop was conducted. Like initially we started with 1,000 teachers training program and later 10,000. So we have like, let's say in a particular workshop, we have about 200 to 250 remote centers in one workshops, and 200 into 30 if you do, you can understand like 6 to 7,000. And if it is 250, 250 into 30 if you do, it is like 7,500 teachers at one go. So the key statistics from here is like 472 remote centers. This is as of 31st March 2018. We have reached 4,582 institutions. These states I've already talked about. 28 workshops is conducted by IIT Bombay. 160,000 plus teachers were trained. And apart from teachers training program, we have conducted some programs for the students also, which I'll tell you in my later slides. And 38,685 students are being trained. So this is a snapshot from one of our coordinators' workshop. You must be seeing like so many teachers sitting at one place. These teachers are being trained, and these are the nominated teachers. Like, we have conducted various types of workshop, like computer programming, signals and systems, engineering thermodynamics, database management. We have conducted various workshops in this. And this is a snapshot from the main workshop, where IIT Bombay used to be hub, and this remote centers, all these nominated teachers, we used to connect to this institutions. The nearby teachers of this remote centers used to attend in this remote centers. So this is a snapshot of this. So the benefit from this this workshop was like, it is straight away used to benefit to the teachers, as we used to reach to the large number of teachers at one go. There are female participants, like not every teachers could come to IIT Bombay. So since this training was for 2 weeks, so they cannot leave the family and come to the longer distance, like to the distant place. So since this workshop was conducted in their nearby places or at the neighboring college, they just have to go to their colleges and attend the program. So female participants were more. Inclusion of rural colleges, they were feeling good about, like, yes, they could connect to IIT Bombay and learn the standard which IIT Bombay is training to their students. There was uniform training, as you can understand, like, since this is going to all the colleges at one go, everybody was getting the same what IIT Bombay is transmitting. And since this program is to connect through internet, there was reduced cost. There is no logistics, there is very minimal cost which they have to handle it. And since it is a scalable thing, like reaching out through internet connection, it was scalable. And it is convenient for the participant to go to the nearest remote centers. And many younger teachers were getting the opportunity from this. As you must be seeing, like, you may be aware that teachers from the engineering colleges, the new teachers don't get much benefit if there is some faculty development improvement program which they have to attend. So it's basically the seniors who get benefited from this. But from our T10KT courses, they were getting benefited directly. One of my slide, I will show you like how this statistic has come. So now we have moved from T10KT, like from teachers training, to training to the students also. So we have come up with ESOS, Educational Services Outreach at Scales. And we are not only conducting faculty development program, that is teach MOOCs, we are also conducting skill MOOCs for students. We have conducted one program on soft skills and workplace communication for students. And there was also a course with the help of JP Morgan, one of our sponsors who wanted to do this corporate social responsibility under CSR. They have conducted one program, and through which we have reached out to about 38,000 students, and many students have actively participated in this. In the initial stage, we used to have this training program for 2 weeks at one go. But we have observed that not every teacher is comfortable leaving their colleges because of their administrative and academic pressure. They could not leave their colleges for 2 weeks. So we have come up with an idea where we have this program, this workshops, split into 4 weeks, where we ask them to do the online activity and then come for the face-to-face session. So this face-to-face session, when you must have seen this photograph where teachers are attending. So they used to come for 2 weeks here. Instead of this, we were calling them only for on weekends, which is like 4 to 6 days. And they have to, this face-to-face interaction was more related to doubt solving rather than just a lecture from IIT Bombay. So it was very effective, as teachers were aware of like what is going on and what they are being taught. So we have this MOOC part is the online part which they have to do. And apart from teachers training program in blended mode, we have also conducted this blended MOOC for students. So students are being trained. It's a semester long course which we have conducted. There were three courses which we have conducted. One is signals and systems, second is computer programming, and third is engineering thermodynamics. So in this, students are directly benefited from this. In 2015, when we have launched this IIT Bombay's website, we have called the remote centers to IIT Bombay. 60 to 80 remote centers agreed to participate in this semester-long blended MOOCs. And the scores from this IIT Bombay X, which the students are participating, they were being considered in their internal grading. So we have this college faculty with whom we were coordinating this thing. And everything was hosted on IIT Bombay X. So if you see this diagram, this is the IIT Bombay X website. There are students who could attend this program, but they are independent students. They are learning on their own. So for them, there is no marks. Like whatever they score, if teachers are not agreeing to participate in this program, then these marks were not considered for them. But if the students comes under this blended MOOC, where since blended MOOC, you must be aware now that there is a face-to-face online activity also. So we have this guided group where teachers know like what their students are doing in IIT Bombay X. We have made the MIS platform for them where they could see the performance of their students, and if something is required, they could help the students like how they have to do and all such stuff. So this is a flowchart like before the blended MOOC, what we used to do with remote centers, we coordinate, we do their registration, we map the students with the teachers so that teachers can see like how many students have come under his group. We introduce the teachers to the MIS site because there are various ways to check like how a student is performing in individual quiz or individual question, and how is the overall like marks of the students. And during the blended MOOC, we have this face-to-face interaction with the teachers and students so that if there are any queries from students, they could ask to the IIT Bombay faculty. And after the blended MOOC, we have given them the certificates, we have taken the feedback from the students and teachers, and we have analysis. So this is the map of India where we have remote centers all across the country, 32 states and union territories. Yeah, so 44% of participation from female teachers. So this is like achievement for us, like we have almost reached like half of female and male. And in the location wise distribution, if I see 40% rural participation. So otherwise it is not possible to reach out to the remote places and train those teachers. So through ICT, use of ICT, we could do that. And this is almost 50 to 60% of the teachers are either newly joined or they have less experience. 49% of these teachers are like 2 years to 10 years of experience. They are like newly joined and they don't have much of exposure. So because of this workshops, they could participate and learn from this. And we have got many feedback from these teachers, and they really appreciate the efforts taken by IIT Bombay. Thanks to Professor Fatak for this noble initiatives. Thank you very much.